Hello friends, welcome back to the my new video guys and my YouTube channel guys. Today friends, we are going to talk about Realme phone setting guys, and today friends, I am going to show you guys how to solve friends a screenshot problem on Realme phone device. Friends, you want to take a screenshot on your phone and friends, you are not able to friends take a screenshot there with three finger and friends your phone volume button. So how to take a screenshot? So friends, today I will show you how to take a screenshot and how to solve a screenshot problem on Realme phone device. So friends, first of all, open your phone setting. After on phone setting friends, click on tool setting and friends click on screenshot, and friends you can see your screenshot setting here. Friends, you can see first three finger screenshot. Friends, we can on from here three finger swipe down and friends you can take full screenshot. Second, friends, you can see three finger touch and hold. So friends, you can take a screenshot, touch and hold with three finger, you can take a screenshot. And friends, last friends, you can see power button and volume down button. Friends, we can take a screenshot. So at first I will tell you guys power button. Friends, you can see power button and volume down, friends, we can take a screenshot. And guys, now we will off. Friends, you want to use a touch and hold with three finger, guys, touch and hold three finger, friends, you can take a screenshot. Friends, swipe down with three finger, you want to take a screenshot. So friends, you can take a screenshot with three finger. Friends, you want to edit a screenshot, so you can edit. So friends, you have again any problem, so guys, what will you have to do? Friends, press on phone setting, app info, and friends click on storage setting, and friends clear data from here. First clear cache, then friends second you have clear data, so friends clear data it. After clear data, friends again click on phone setting, friends direct search here screenshot. Friends, you can see screenshot sound, screenshot setting, so friends click on screenshot, and friends you can on your three finger screenshot from here and you can take a screenshot. And guys, one more method friends, if this screenshot is not working on your Realme phone device, so what will you have to do? Friends, open your phone accessibility setting guys. Accessibility setting, first of all friends click on additional setting, and friends click on accessibility setting. Friends, you can see talkback setting, magnification, color inversion, color correction setting. So friends, scroll it. Friends, click on accessibility menu setting, and guys, on the shortcut button, OK option, click here. And friends, now you can take a screenshot without click any button and three finger. Friends, you can see this icon on your screen, this button, friends click here, and right side friends this arrow click here. Friends, you can see screenshot, friends click here. Friends, you can take a screenshot without any button and three finger, and you want to add it, so you can add it also. So like that friends, we can solve a screenshot problem. So friends, you can take a screenshot with four method. First friends, three fingers, second touch and hold, third is the power button and volume down button, and the fourth option guys is shortcut. Click here, you want to take a screenshot, click on screenshot and you can take a screenshot. So bye guys, thanks for watching the video friends. Now friends, do you have any problem? So friends, you can ask me in comment section, I will check friends, I will help you. Bye friends.